Write the formula to find the length of an arc of a sector of angle theta. The length of the arc of a sector of an angle theta is equal to theta by 360 into 2 pi r.